my name. Guess what? When shit is the fan, Eve ain't gonna even remember your fucking name. But guess what? When it's time for them to find your ass and ask you where you at, she gonna know everything about you. She ain't gonna know your Hebrew name, though.
First new land, man.
Yeah, got everything.
I forgot what he used to call this, y'all.
Yeah.
How dare you, Jake? How dare you try to play on our top like that, bro?
What do you think about that, right?
you got zero respect for your pimp, man.
Yes.
You got no respect for us at all.
Straight up.
That's you're just being totally disorderly, man. How the fuck you gonna override the head of your pimp and just go jump some motherfucking way else?
Oh.
Because your old lady said so. It don't go that way. It don't work that way.
Yeah.
Trying to hide behind another brother.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
That dog ain't gonna hunt down here.
We're not moving off our pivot, man. Split up. Nigga, you know your ass is over.
Yeah.
Okay? Take this hell, the whole situation, slap as a motherfucker, man. The whole situation. Not you the victim.
Yeah, that's a rap. Yeah, your water is cut off.
Not you the motherfucking victim, man. Get the fuck out of here.
Straight up.
For real. You know?
Jake causes
the confusion. And then turn back around and act like the victim. Jake crying. You know he bored. All that simple ass, soft ass shit, man. Snack coming all out your nose and shit.
Yeah.
Got brothers all in other states feeling sorry for your ass, man. They totally out of the know what the fuck going on with you.
Yeah.
They just looking at you crying, just totally being beguiled by the bullshit. It's just disgusting. I can't even go around it, bro. It's just I can't be around it, bro.
Yeah.
I can't be around this shit.
Yeah.
Hey, that's a fucking slap in our motherfucking face, man.
Don't even come in the comic call with that big ass shit, man. We already hip on it. The rest shit is the rap, man. Alright? Straight up like that.
We're gonna talk to
this B right quick. See what you say. You know?
Jake, all in the restaurants, holding hands up with your woman, praying over the fucking food. What does it say in the scripture? I need to know this. What does it say? Say, go in the restaurant and hold your hands up with your woman in front of all these motherfucking heathens. Talking about blessing the food. When did the apostles teach that? Can you find a lesson on YouTube anywhere where the apostles break millstone teach that?
Yep.
I'm going to give you a little time. I've never seen it.
I'll wait.
My entire time being in this truth box, I ain't never went in no fucking restaurant lifting my hands up in the air talking about praying for the bitch, man. Come on. My old lady not watching y'all, nigga. You think I got my old lady tuning in and watching y'all?